Good afternoon, guys. Adam here at Board at Home, and on today's episode of All Aboard, we just want to touch on some bits that are close to heart to us. So first up, I want to discuss Asthma UK. I suffer with asthma myself, I have done my whole life. When we opened the shop, we each decided that we wanted to choose a charity that we'd like to support. So I've gone for Asthma UK. They do fantastic work in raising awareness of asthma, helping people get the treatment they need. So that was my chosen one. My wife will reveal hers when we get all the stuff through for that, because we do want to make a big thing of it. But yeah, Asthma UK is my chosen charity. Next up, we've got the discount that we're going to be running in the boardroom for people that have the blue light card. If I just bring that up to the camera, if you can see that a bit properly there. So the blue light card is a discount card for people in the emergency services. So it gives them discounts across a wide range of products with different companies. And we wanted to do our part on it as well. They've been absolutely fantastic. I think in the last year they've been stretched so thin, and still they've helped keep this country together. So we just want to do our part in saying thank you and providing a 50% discount on our hot drinks. So tea and coffee will be 50p instead of a pound, as well as providing a 50% discount on our board games library as well. So that'll only be a pound instead of £2 when you present your valid blue light cards. Just means then that maybe you've had a bad shift or you don't just want to go home yet. You can come down, decompress, play some board games, have a tea, coffee, just relax, get your headspace back. So show that, get some money off. So the next thing, we've got Father's Day coming up in a week's time. So to celebrate that, we're offering a 10% discount on the 19th and the 20th of June on all our sealed board games and puzzles. So you can pick up the perfect present for your dad out of our wonderful range of games there. So come down, visit, see if you can find something new for them. And finally, we've got our monthly raffle that is still going on. So if you haven't yet had a chance to do that, or you want to increase your chances of winning something cool, it's just a pound a strip, just pop in store or call us and we can arrange a payment link for you for that. So it's a pound a strip. And then the prizes, as you may know already, the winner gets a game up to £45 value, and that will be their choice. Second place will be £25 value, and that'll be a game of their choice too. And then the same again for third place, but with a game up to £15 value. And then we've also got our board game membership as well for the boardroom. So we're running that nominally at £20 for the month. That includes free use of the boardroom. It also includes a 5% discount on all our stock upstairs. The only things that aren't redeemable with that will be our drinks, our snacks, and things like the raffle. And you'll also get invited to exclusive days where you can get a bit extra offer as well. So that's everything there for now. So as I said, we've got our Asthma UK set up. So if you did want to donate anything, then we have that here. We'll also be running charity events throughout the year for it. So keep an eye on that. And of course, your blue light card, if you do have that, come down, show it to us, get some cheap teas, coffees, and a cheap morning or afternoon in the board games library. So I hope you enjoyed all of that today. As always, let us know below your thoughts, any ideas you may think would be good for us to do in the order board, and we will see you during the week. Happy gaming, guys.